and carnage. So be it! ravage the city.
My faith will protect me.
I speak, they burn.
Victory awaits.
Focused.
A tale for the ages.
To let up.
step by step.
Prostrate before your throne of blood. Heed our prayer. Heed your call.
Soldier.
See their chances. must these mortals be?
So, we have the final stone. I need to see it for myself. There it is. So innocent, but such potential. You have done very well indeed.
The Netherstones pulse with psionic energy, permeating you, pulling you in line with their rhythm. The thrum quickens. Rising, cresting on a single feeling. A location.
A morphic pool beneath the city itself. So that's where the Chosen imprisoned the brain. To conceal it, one would imagine. And to maintain the illusion of their own control above ground. With the stones in hand, and the Chosen dead, we stand as good a chance as we ever will. As to how good a chance that is, I cannot say. But I have hope. The same way one gets to the bowels of anything, the sewers. When we reach the pool, we will find the brain. And we will end this. In death, thraldom, or freedom. But a word of caution. Once we cross into the Elder Brain's domain, there will be no turning back. Finish your business here before you proceed. The brain will be waiting for us.
Library. step by step.
Thank you.
have my attention.
A long way to go still.
Indolence breeds madness.
Charmed, I'm sure. New horizons.
From bonds free, no more.
Useful. Curiosity must be satisfied.
Looks like Orin took her time with this one.
So many agonies inflicted on one body.
It's almost personal.
Could be interesting.
Thank you.
by all means.
You killed her! You killed her! I thought it not possible. And yet, curious.
Her screams. So loud. Should have cut them off. Squeezed harder. Still, she is silent now.
Thank you.